questions. Please.
Yes, the Pepper Rose says, if you don't open your mind, you cannot, you will not be able to digest even one drop of water. Can you refer to that? I mean, I think I know what it means, but can you please enlighten?
So what are you doing right now?
Sitting in front of you, hearing you.
Very good. So next question. Yeah, so don't make special, okay? Don't make special.
But this drop of water, this drop of water, digesting.
Well, now not so much water in this situation, yeah?
No.
You know, if you're holding something, you all understand, I guess, you all had these experiences. I'm very sensitive with food, I guess you too. So if I eat something when I'm very stressed, I cannot digest it. I'm actually almost never sick, but when I'm sick, it has maybe this reason. I ate something with what I cannot digest. Why I cannot digest? Because I'm holding something, I have some problem, I have some suffering, I have some thinking, and you know, the whole system is busy dealing with it. No more energy left for digesting the food. Mm-hmm. You know, we all have an experience like that. So if you are holding, you cannot even digest. That is referring to that situation, you know. If you're holding, you get a problem. Mm-hmm. So don't hold anything, then your mind can be open and clear each moment. Then digestion, no problem. Well, digestion time, digest, okay. Yes. So, more questions?